Well, hello there, and welcome back to Terra Tech Design. Michael Max, and we are right where we left off yesterday. I guess we were trying to make this thing work, so here we go. We're going so fast. We're going so fast. We're trying not to die. Turn. Stop oversteering. Yeah, man. Stop oversteering.
Wow.
Well, how am I supposed to get... There's freaking rocks all over the track. No, how am I supposed to get through them? Oh, we need to clean that up. Can't get through there. That's a joke. Right? What are you doing there? That's... All right. You... Come with me. Now we gotta follow dude's tracks. Was it right in here? This was the right place, but there's a dude right there that needs taken care of too. Some of these rocks are so hard. We need to make our tech a little bit more drill friendly in the front there. All right. This could be them too. That wasn't so bad. I thought that was going to be worse than it was. I thought that we were going to come up right in the middle of that thing. That would have been no good. That would have been no good at all. What if we, just for giggles, did something like... that. Just like that. Yeah. I think that's better. Now I need to clean the track a little bit. didn't know that. Quite like a little miserable. Alright. There we go. That should be better, right? Let's switch to him. And we'll give this another try. Here we go. Yeah. No. Don't. Well, we mushed a bunch of them. Of course, we didn't mush all of them. Oh, we did put a couple things on here. We were almost at the end there. We were almost at the end. Come on. Come on. Just be done. Lowest drill ever. Not the best start. I nearly hit that thing again. That's funny. Okay, coming into the curve. There we go. Rock out. Rock out. We're right in the way. You're right in the way. No. Goodness. Oh my goodness. How about we... I'm just gonna... No, I'm gonna switch to him. And then I'm gonna take you. And I'm gonna tell you to go back to inventory. There we go. And then, once we're in inventory, we'll go into the manufacturing blocks. And we're gonna get our... thing back. We're gonna put it right there. He will eat up all of those parts. And then can't believe he was right in the way. That's so funny. I mean, not funny, haha, but I guess. Then we'll go to the text. And what did we call it? What did we call it? Monster missiles, what we called it. We're missing a couple of those, which we have in here, which we'll take off and give to there. That's fine. That's fine. I am aware and happy with that. Let's give this one more go, shall we? One more go. And then we're off. Okay. All right. I mean, actually, what do we got here? Willpower. I think you should look more like that, buddy. Don't you? I totally think you should look more like that. And yeah. You can go back to inventory and we will give this one more go. Okay, so there was a dude there. What are you gonna do? That we needed? Oh man. Seriously? Okay. Let us load them there. Switch to him. Send you back to inventory. I love this new system. It works so great. I'm so happy with it. They do, yeah. They've definitely, I guess I can just do that. Perfect. And then, we can just start stuffing this guy. Those we should right. Excellent. Maybe we'll even send a pomegranate. Carbis definitely takes longer to burn, which is a good thing. Now let's clean up this track. These guys just don't even know. I just didn't even know what parts those were. It's a battery. Interesting. We'll take all that. How's our batteries doing, by the way? Not full yet. Definitely gonna need to put in probably some more batteries, maybe. Definitely need the shields. Let's take a look at what missions we got here. Wow. Well, that's not that bad. Maybe just over here. Let's go check it out. Definitely think we should change the saddlebag. These don't move at speed very good. I mean, they're big, and they'll hold lots, but they don't. You know what I'm saying? Like, just not really made for walking. I like to go fast. I like Olaf instead, and that's only funny if you do have. Or like a kid that's what you get, buddy. That's what you get. And then we're just gonna float over top of this. That's right. Just float over top. It is actually better to just run straight into things. Okay, so yeah, I'm thinking that craftsman is actually the. Hello there. Let's see what you got for us to buy, and what missions too, because. No, we like missions. Let's see what we got. Yeah, I'll take that. That's it? You got one mission? One mission? There. Let's see. I definitely want that. I definitely want. I'll take all of those. I want, what do you got? Sure. Two-way, one-way. Power? No, of course not. Oh, five blocks are nice. Okay, so that's all we get. Well, that's okay. It's still better than nothing. We can't really build those missiles. Anyway. There was no Hawkeye guns, right? We looked. Hawkeye guns? Yeah. No. Gotta make sure there ain't no extra missiles. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you guys know what I'm saying. You know. Alright, where's that mission? A lot of my missions are just kill things. Like, so. This is a bad neighborhood. I really don't like this neighborhood. What do you guys think if I put this right there? Will be good. Really? You're just gonna open up? Really? Huh. I'll take it. Totally take it. Just really didn't expect it. What? I really didn't expect it. too. A little extra juice. And they all recharge at different rates, eh? So if you have a Hawkeye fuel versus a Big Papa or a Venture fuel, they will all, totally gain back at different speeds. And as well, which is also interesting, the fuel gets consumed at different rates as well. I don't know how you guys were feeling about that, but that dude was awesome. He had all of the fun toys. Was there? Is there really two more? Three more? Oh my god. So that guy was made for speed then. What do you think? Should we go take this guy on? Let's see what he's made of. Need some more batteries. What do you guys think? Do we need more batteries? I think we might need more batteries. There we go. Mine now, buddy. Just let it go. Attaboy. Attaboy. Done. Well, he did do some damage to us. Which is, I mean, how? Because our shields didn't get, like, our shields never went down. I find it weird. Shields do not guarantee safety. Shields don't guarantee nothing. Not nothing. Alrighty. Let's. Gotta say, I'm pretty impressed with this new laptop. It, no crashes, no blue screens, no nothing. No nothing. It's been rock solid. Rock solid. Thank you. doing its job. Wasn't that? No, he's got Big Papas on the top. Our guns are actually pushing you back. He's taking the missiles and he's eating Big Papa shells. I don't know why these aren't feeding those. They should be feeding those. Wow, he's still got shields. We don't. Healer's got no. We lost a wheel. That's what we lost. Oh man, that sucks. I don't think we have anything to replace that wheel block. I really don't think we do have anything that's gonna. There we go. That's what's gonna do it. Alrighty then. Be something. Awesome. Well, we're just gonna have to do what we have to do, I guess. God's teeth. There we go. Wowza. So yeah, we were talking about more batteries. Yeah, we probably need some more batteries. Probably need some more batteries. Wowza. Why aren't you continuing on? What's going on here? You can't burn because you don't have anything. Right. Yo. Oh, because we lost. That's why. How about we fix that so those can actually continue on. My. Let us get some life back into this bed. Oh, I can't believe we lost a wheel. Oh, that's tragic. I don't know when we're going to find another one either. They are not easy to find. You cannot just make them. At least I don't believe you can just make them. I honestly don't think we can just make them. So, yeah. Yeah. Awesome. That should start the power cycle back up. Perfect. Good. Okay. We lost our radar? Are you serious? We lost our radar? How is that even possible? What do we got in there? That we... what do we have in there? What if we did that? That should maybe help us a bit. That was a lot of extra battery. That was a lot of extra battery. And to help fill those extra batteries, let's do that. That should fill that one up, that one up, that one up, and that one up. There we go. Good. And maybe one more. For good measure. There we go. We need to rejig the heck out of this bad boy. It lasted forever. I can't believe you shot off my wheel. Jerk. Look at all the batteries. Yeah, he had lots of power. Lots of power. Ugh. God, I hate losing that wheel. That's one of the main problems. And I can't believe it was a back wheel, too. Those wheels are shielded. Totally shielded. Oh, well. That's all the time we have for today. We're just going to have to make do with what we got. Make do with what we got. Hope you guys are enjoying this series. I am. Terratech, every time I think I have it licked, it humbles me in the worst way. It just humbles me. And I'm noticing, too, that a lot of your guys' creations are starting to come online now. And they are good. They're good techs. They are a problem to deal with when you are under-batteried or if you have flaws in your design. You get whooped. And, like we just did. We came out alive, though, and we have replacements, so we're okay. We're okay for now, but who knows what will happen tomorrow. Hopefully you'll be here to find out. I'm Michael Max, and this is Terratech 0.7.7. We'll see you all in the next episode. Bye now.